a pay cut is a pay cut. We must be united in breaking the pay cap for all workers. So let me be absolutely clear today. The Labour Party totally rejects the Tories' attempt to divide and rule, to play one sector off against another. A Labour government will end the public sector pay cap and give all workers the pay rise they deserve and so desperately need. That is our policy.